It was an unexpected decision, and he's going to describe the reasons behind that decision. I'm here backing Zidane. He has my full support.
Bueno, nada, como decía el presi, tomé la decisión de no seguir el próximo año.
I decided not to be Real Madrid manager next season.
Hablé con él para, bueno, para explicar un poco.
I spoke to Florentino Perez.
Lo que pensaba, y yo creo que es el momento.
To tell him my thoughts, my feelings.
Lo primero para mí, pero para la plantilla, para el club, es. Yo sé que es un momento un poco raro.
I know it's
pero yo creo que es un momento
a strange moment for everyone involved,
que hacer eso
players,
para,
club,
para todos.
And myself, but I think it's the right decision.
Lo que pienso es que este equipo debe seguir ganando.
I think this team
y necesita un cambio,
needs to keep winning.
Para eso. Yo creo que después de
but
tres años,
I think after 3 years,
a change otro discurso,
is needed, something different. Different message.
Seguramente otra metodología de trabajo y
different ways of going about it.
Esta decisión porque
and that's why I decided to
quiero mucho a este club.
To take this decision. It's a club I love.
La oportunidad de venir
I love the president too.
A Madrid, a este gran
he
club.
Brought me to this huge club.
Agradecer toda mi vida
and
eso.
I would always be grateful.
Pero yo creo que hoy hay que para mí, para todos, cambiar.
But I think today for everyone
a change
is needed, so I will not be here next season. After winning this new Champions League title, I wasn't expecting this decision. It's a very sad day, not just for me, for the players, everyone who works here at the club. He knows I've loved him more than any other player. Every manager, I've always wanted him by my side. But he's made a decision, he's come to a decision, and we have to accept it. I was in shock when I found out. I would have liked to have been able to convince him, but we know how he is. He wasn't going to change his decision, but this will always be his home. Nobody can be ready or prepared to receive news like this.
Preparado para poder entrenar Real Madrid y me dijo con una rotundidad absoluta de que sí, de que estaba convencido que podía triunfar y
speaking to him in his house when I offered him the job, was he ready? He said yes. And now I have to thank him for his effort, hard work, everything he's brought to the club these last few years, the way he's carried himself, the way he's defended Real Madrid's values. This isn't a goodbye, farewell, this is a hasta luego, this is see you again soon. I hope you can rest and we hope that you'll be here again soon.